The Federation of University Teachers Associations, or FUTAS, says that the chairperson of the University Grants Commission must, with immediate effect, resign from her position.
The appointment of the chairperson of the University Grants Commission was not something which was done based on qualification. Not only was it a political appointment, it was clearly a misuse of the previous government's leadership for their own political campaigning, which happened during elections. The Federation of University Teachers Association had taken a stern decision that it is not ready to see the administration of the university system under this chairperson. So there is no interim agreement on this matter. She has to resign from her position immediately. If not, the relevant officials must take a decision on it. We will not hesitate to launch any trade union action. We will launch one tomorrow if need be.
The Minister of State for Higher Education, Professor Rajiv Vijayasinghe, convened a media briefing today.
If there are allegations, send it to me in writing. I have told her that this was a massive mistake. If we are to remove all those who are under duress, we will have to remove everyone. Our duty is to ensure rules and regulations so that this does not happen in the future.
If they are saying it was politicized, then they must realize that I also appointed people from the Federation of University Teachers Association as deans when I was the Vice Chancellor. Some people were made professors while I was the UGC chair.
Can I suggest, this is not about defending yourself or what you've done. It's the principle. So I think I'd better handle the press conference. Okay?
No, even we must accept mistakes that are made. Some mistakes are not even accepted as mistakes. If it is a mistake, I will look into it. People make mistakes, but they must accept the mistakes that are made.
Leadership program. I'm going to go to the leadership. I'm going to go to the leadership.